Battens at an external corner must consist of one 38x75mm batten and one 38x50mm batten. Ensure these are covered in a waterproof strip to prevent moisture ingress. Position and level the symmetric external corner profile. Screw this onto both corner battens. Fix cedral planks adjacent to the profile. Screw these into place, ensuring that the fixing is a minimum of 20mm from the edge of the plank. Ensure a uniform 3mm gap is left between the edge of the plank and the symmetric corner profile.